Everybody's a heart. Everybody's a soul. Everybody's a mind. To let them know we can be smart. We can be kind. We can be living like it and loving all the time. So on the dangerous wheels in time. And it seems like you don't have enough. Let's be thankful about our friends. They're really grateful about the air we breathe and appreciate everything that we have today. Let's be generous to one another. Listen to us. It's great to be passionate ever since the day we were born. Yeah, we got a lot to be thankful for. And it seems like you don't have enough. Let's be thankful for our friends and family. Everything we breathe and appreciate. Everything we have to give. Let's be
generous. Good morning. Thank you for coming out this morning to celebrate our pre-K students and all of their accomplishments. They love to learn through music and movement. Other than outside play, dancing and singing is their favorite time of the day. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy some of the songs that they have learned this year.
Thank you. Two.
2023. Please hold your applause until our entire class has been acknowledged.
Haley Graham. When Haley grows up, she wants to be a teacher.
Reed the Ace. When Reed grows up, he wants to be a cowboy.
Cheyenne Briley. When Cheyenne grows up, she wants to be a doctor.
Sam Patel. When Sam grows up, he wants to be a car builder.
Alora Briley. When Alora grows up, she wants to be a veterinarian.
Bradley Hall. When Bradley grows up, he wants to be a firefighter.
Araya McCord. When Araya grows up, she wants to be a Princess Belle.
Elijah Connor. Elijah's not here today, but when he grows up, he wants to be a police officer.
Amaya Jenkins, also not here, but when she grows up, she wants to be a mommy.
Landon Holland. When Landon grows up, he wants to be a teacher.
Elena Briley. When Elena grows up, she wants to be a doctor.
Landon Davis. When Landon grows up, he wants to be a police officer.
Brooklyn Din Day. When Brooklyn grows up, she wants to be a teacher.
Dan Bowen. Dan is also not here today, but when he grows up, he wants to be a soldier.
Aubrey Forbes. When Aubrey grows up, she wants to be a firefighter.
Kingston Austin. When he grows up, he wants to be a doctor.
Malaysia Sneed. When Malaysia grows up, she wants to be a clothes designer.
Briar Hershey. When Briar grows up, he wants to be an astronaut.
Jocelyn Parker. When Jocelyn grows up, she wants to be a doctor.
Lucius Oliver. When Lucius grows up, he wants to be a police officer.
Elena Lornoy. When Elena grows up, she wants to be a doctor. Good job, Colleen.
Good job, Colleen.
Riley Rader. When Riley grows up, she wants to be a zombie.
And a cute when she's got that. Good job. Would the parents of these students please please stand. Let's give our parents a round of applause. To the parents, relatives, and friends of these students, we would like to extend our appreciation to all of you for your belief and trust in us this school year. We hope that we have stood by your expectations. Your enthusiasm, encouragement, and support throughout our year has made a big difference in the education of your children. Now we smile through the goodbye tears because we are so grateful to have been a part of their lives and your family during this time. To our pre-K students, Mrs. Connect, Miss Jennifer, and I have really enjoyed you this school year. Now it's time to say goodbye. Our year has come to an end. We've made a lot of cherished memories and met many new friends. We've watched you all learn, grow, and change from day to day. I hope that all we have done has helped you in some small way. So, it's with happy memories. We send you out the door with great expectations for what next year holds in store. So to all of you, we would like to offer you a congratulations on a job well done. Let's give our students a round of applause. Once again, thank you, God bless you, and have a great summer.